On Sunday morning at 3:41 a.m., the Los Angeles City Fire Department responded to the 11500 block of Kismet Avenue in the community of Lake View Terrace, San Fernando Valley. Upon arrival, they found a 1,200 square foot residence with fire showing to the rear. They fought fire for approximately 33 minutes. Unfortunately, there was one adult female found inside beyond medical assistance. This is a good reminder to make sure you have functioning smoke alarms inside your residence.